This is what they try to do. Tech guys, let's sell. Your product will successfully fail. I see most of the tech brand fail. So that's the idea of coming and sharing with you why techies fail. People who think I'm a very digital enthusiast, they think I am a cool guy, I can understand and manage digital. They think I can write. I used to write poetry when I fell in love in college. I used to write a lot of, you know, essay. I am a born writer, you know. I'm an engineer, come a writer, come blah, blah, blah. And this is what they try to do. Tech guys, let's sell. They think, even if there's, I have a friend, she or he writes well, and let's hire her. Why don't you make my product brochure? I have 25 years experience. I've been a marketing and a brand guy all my life. I took my 25 years, put it on a dustbin. It has no relevant now. I behave like a student and I have to first let go what I knew. Okay? So content writing is very different. A digital content writer is a very different skill. A bad example I must give you so that you understand. I can't come with any other more example. Is a nurse and a doctor. They all wear white clothes, have stethoscope. Are they both doctors? No. They look same, but they are not. So a content writer can write, doesn't mean he can write a digital content. Please understand this, okay? This is the blueprint. I have a blog and a very entire blog of 2000 words of blog on this. This is a blueprint. You know how the content marketing works? First is this. If you search Google, you will see this picture on my website, on my blog. I have a very detailed blog on this explaining you step by step, word by word, funnel by funnel. There's a buyer's journey, all those technical words I will not use. I don't want to make you feel bad that you don't know. This is not your job. Okay? When you have dogs, do you bark at home? You don't bark, right? When you have dogs at home, you're not supposed to bark. Dog is supposed to bark, right? So when you are a techie, focus on your product. Don't try to hands-on because just to feel cool, you did some campaign on a college, you did some Facebook post on a campaign, you think you can product manage your product campaign? No, it will not work. This is the content marketing strategy, this is how it works. It comes from no need, persona, tofu, bofu, mofu, top of the funnel, middle of the funnel, bottom of the funnel. Top of the funnel to create awareness, content is different. Middle of the funnel is all about consideration, content is different. Bottom of the funnel is selling and telling him, taking a decision, the content is different. Each level content varies. Each design post content varies. It's not a thali where you have everything. You know what people do? They write content and it's called pray. You're praying, spraying content. And you're praying someone will read it and buy it. Spray and pray theory, that doesn't work. Right? These are the reasons most tech brand fails. They think they are all smarts and gods. You're not supposed to do that. You hire people who understand this. You focus on your product. You can be an enthusiast, doesn't matter. But this is not your domain. I can't be an engineer. How hard I try. You have courses, you know, sir, what I was saying, Shubhabrata, I have done a course from X, Y, 20,000 rupees course on digital marketing. Can I do a course in 3 weeks and become a chemical engineer? You laugh at me. So I laugh at you if you tell me I'm become a marketing, you know, I have a digital degree. I'm an expert. Most of the people learn swimming on the bed, watching a YouTube, how to swim. Yeah? So how can it be a swimmer? I'm a certified swimmer. Oh my God. But where did you start it? I started on my bed. Oh wow. I know how to do backstroke. It doesn't work like that. So never ever try things you don't do. There's nothing shame around. Give it to the person who understands this. Next. That's how you make content. A hero content, a hub content, a hygiene content. Can you see the complexity of it? It takes me 2 years to teach someone how to write and process a content. It's a complex thing. As complex as your chemical or civil engineering diagram looks like. It's a very, very difficult work. A pseudo-romantic writer cannot do this job. A 5,000 rupees or 10,000 rupees writer will never be able to do this. So why are you making your product, which is a tech product, a serious product, and you're giving to a shitty guy just because you want to save some money. Can you write some blog? A few minutes back, my friend spoke about blog and he said 50 words. I was really angry. That's not how you write blog. Blogs, the best fundamentals of blogs, Google only look at you if your blogs are 1,900 to 2,000 words. It is not 50 words. Number one. Number two, there are some 83 rules of writing blogs. The headlines, what you see on the blog, is the one makes your blogs visible. The 34 alphabets and characters you will use on the headline. There are software to test the headline. Forget about the blog. And if the cognitive load, the complexity is more, you just swipe. You don't read the blog. Everything in digital is science. 1% is creative. So don't ever try doing that. Okay? Next. SEO. Everybody I see around is an SEO expert. I've done some Google expert, you know. SEO Google certification I've done. So, even if SEO guy will not able to tell you, they will tell you, these are the 500 keywords your competitor is using. Why don't we push everything on your blog? And he will sell. It's called keyword stuffing. Doesn't work. These are something I see randomly happening. First, copy and cheat from 20 competitor. Make a cheat sheet of 100 things and feel proud. Wow, 2 nights I've worked on my content. You've just cheated. Nothing has happened. Google understands each phrase, each line has been copied from which all website. You can't beat Google because it understands everything you are writing. And you know what happens? Your entire product on the website get lower down. You lose authority. Okay? So don't ever try this. These are the stupid things I see. I need more likes and more followers. This is like 20th century. This is should be 19. It's not used now. The traction has changed. The engagement is different. It doesn't care how many likes you have. It doesn't care how many followers you have. All it matters is your content getting shared. You will not find much. Is your content getting, people are writing and content, you know, on it? Are they answering? Are they questioning? That's what traction is all about. It doesn't mean how many followers you have. Most important, random content. You know what? Random content is like within a way, you know, a Jain thali, you put some chicken. And the content person doesn't know. The tech guys think he knows everything. He said, you take this content from here, this very nice looking, sexy, fine, post it. And actually what happens in a Jain thali, some biryani and chicken is coming and the user doesn't care about you and you fail. Your product is good, but you don't know how to sell. Yeah, most content writer, this is not for you. This most content writer I come across can't even answer me this. The difference between an article and a blog, a difference between a checklist and a white paper, a difference between research work and they don't know. Just because she has done or he has done some literature from some university, they also think they are gods, Shakespeare's. A traditional content writer doesn't understand anything of digital. Mess. The digital marketing fails and these are the people you're going to hire. So you should know who are you hiring. You should know, is he qualified enough? I cannot tell you the name of the brand. I went to, it's a large tourism brand, service brand. I can't even tell you, but anyway, I will tell you, but we'll edit it. He was managing this project. And I was actually consulting. And the website charge is 1.5 crore, okay? One website, complex website, 1.5 crore. So I was going and reviewing the website. And I got with me, after seeing the website, 240 pages of slides with rule you have not applied. Rule you have not applied. Like this, some 240 pages. I started showing. And after 20 pages, the CMO said, hold on, Shubho. Then you look at the guys from, what is it? You don't know all things. How can it be all things wrong? So I told those guys, those two people, and they're always shit scared. I said, please tell me honestly, are you a user experience certified person? Yes, no. They said, no. I said, who are you? They said, we are a web developer. That's what happens in the real world. Because you gave it to a or a X or a Y, a big brands, but the people working under that project is incompetent. So So they will mess up your product, okay? So you should understand whom are you hiring. Very, very important. Next, paid growth. Everybody wants, no one wants an organic. Everybody wants a great muscle. So you use, you know what? Steroids. And you know what happens when you stop steroid? You look horrible. Same thing happens when you use this. Never, you can, but try to do first organic. By the way, I have not paid a single money to Google. I don't do AdWords. I've done few crore in just 2 years. I got 20 people with me. I never went to a client. In my website, if you see, if you go to my contact us me page, it's mentioned 97% chances that I'll reject you, I'll not work with you. Yeah? I said 97% chances I will not work with you. The 3% chance I'll work with you. So most of the people who work with me, including shooting right now, I never hired them. I don't have their CV. They are all inbound. They came to me from different colleges I went. So I picked up. I have been right now talking in various colleges, including IIM, for the last 4 years. So everything I do is this and never that. It took me some time. So that is the reason. If you search your own name, first name, Rahul, whatever, X, Y, Z, first name. And if you search on your Google image, you will not find your picture. If there are 100 images, Google image, okay? Google image, if you try to do that, you will not find your own picture. Just try my name. Even you don't have to type my full name also. If it is Amit, if you write AI and if you write Amit, Amitabh Bachchan will surface. If you say Rahul, some Rahuls or Ranveer, Ranveer Singh will come in. Your picture will not come. You know why? Because Google understands that Ranveer Singh or Ranveer, whatever, has been flooded with too many. So this is the Ranveer this guy must be looking at. Try searching my name, not even my full name. You do a wrong spelling, Shubho Broto, just do that. You will find. Google will tell you, I will come on the first or on the third, on the ranking. How can I do that without paying? I make content. I'm a good cook. I know what to sprinkle, when to sprinkle, where to sprinkle, what time. There are timing for post also. You just post, I don't post. There are timings of post. I follow algorithms. I read a lot to understand. I struggle a lot to understand what's going on. This is not for you. I'll skip. Influencer, fake influencers. Market is flooded with fake people. Fake influencers, they will buy and they will, you know, they will talk about, they'll buy followers. Followers mean nothing. Okay. I'll tell you one tip. There's one software on Twitter. If I put your handle name, it will tell me how many fake people you have, how many leads you have, how many fake you have bought, how many are robots. They are not at all profile. So this thing is going to kill the fake influencer. I wrote a blog on this, the rise and the fall of fake people. Okay, so never try that. Followers mean nothing. People who will buy from you are the people who, it doesn't matter if you have less followers. These are something I'll not talk, it's very techy, authority. I'll go to simple thing. Website is not a trash sheet. It's like a buffet dinner is tomorrow's food, yesterday's food, right? So what happens? You do 20,000 things on the website and you mess it up. Website, each people come with each requirement. If you come to my website, I will know who you are. Where are you coming? What content you're looking? Based on that, this is the user experience or journey. Based on the journey, you put content. It's like someone comes to your house. Very simple. He opens the door, he sees a bathroom common. Horrible. He opens the door, he says, this is a living room, this is a bedroom. He will be able to move around. He should go hover around. He should maneuver himself. That's how the job of a content or a digital marketing is. It's quite complex. Looks easy. Very, very complex. Yeah. These are something I see every time which I spoke. Just write some content and something will take me. Because my product is good, you know. No one cares about your product because you will never get discovered. If you don't get discovered, you are among the 1 million people looking at the product. Nothing will work. Okay, cool. Next. Do you know this? Any of you know? Raise hands. I want to not ask you questions. The content writer and copywriter are two different monsters. They are not same. Actor and side actor are two different people. They are not same. They may be dancing on the same floor, but they are different. Please understand that. You hire this guy thinking he is this, and you hire this guy thinking he is that. Your product will successfully fail. I wrote actually a book on how to suicide digitally. There are 100 things, please do, you'll die. Because if you teach, no one learns. I said, okay, you want to die? Do all these things. This is the one most important. You should not do. Okay? I want a viral content. Oh my God. Viral content, you are asking, I want a hit movie. Even the big film star, many movies are flopped one by one. There's no formula. Great content. You understand the user. You put it in the best possible manner and leave it on them. These are typically different types of content. Pillar content, micro content, hub content. See the complexity of it. Okay? It's not an easy one, right? As complex as your chemical or engineering diagram, believe me, right? It's not that easy. It looks easy, it's not. In the phone, which is a 4-inch screen, notification, WhatsApp, X, Y, Z is coming. You are so much distracted, it takes a lot of science to hold him on the place where he's only reading your content. Thank you so much.